Hello, my name is Michal, and today I'm gonna show you what has changed in FAMOC Manage 5.21. First improvement is an enhancement in Android Setup Wizard. Right now it works for Samsung devices for platform Android 11, but in the future I think it will work on for all Android 11 devices. And during the enrollment, the screen remains locked until every part of the policy and all restrictions are applied on the device. It means that user cannot use the device until this process is over. Next improvement is for Android devices for WPC and BYOD modes. In the past, the lock code enforcement was only on the notification bar, and it was difficult to find for some users. That is why we change it. We change it to a pop-up. This pop-up will appear on the device every time user opens FAMOC application, every time he locks and unlocks the device, and this operation will remain on the device until user will set up finally the lock code. Third improvement is app visibility in Manage Google Play Store. Right now, if admin set this option, the user can install every application, every available application in Google Play Store. It can be useful for more demanding users that really need a specific application, for example, on business trip or emergencies, and all the applications are still under control of IT admin. Last but not least, FAMOC is ready for iOS 15 and Android 12, so feel free to test it on your beta devices. And as always, we encourage you to go to our website, so support.famoc.com.